This is our two-bedroom townhome, unit 1136, here at 1600 Vine, which is 1933 square foot. As you walk in, you have the bathroom to your right. It's a nice half bathroom. As you come out the bathroom, you see a living room space. You also have a view. Try to give you guys angles of how your living room would be, how big it is. Dining area. In your balcony. Let's go out the balcony. Yeah, nice size balcony. View of 1600 Vine. Ooh, that's a nice view. And also you see the famous W. You have a great view of our pool and spa area. As you walk back from your balcony, you'll see your kitchen area. Here you have a great size walk-in closet or storage space. You have a upgraded washer and dryer. Here you have this door. Walk-in pantry. It's really nice. They use it for a pantry, for food, or cleaning supplies. And also you have another area for storage or shelving. You have your stainless steel appliances, three-door refrigerator, granite countertop space, cabinet space. You have a lot of room downstairs. As we walk to the right, we want to go up the stairs. And you see that we have lighting up the stairs. Hardwood flooring, which is, as you walk in, you see the first bedroom with the balcony. It's really, really big. Bedroom. Balcony in this bedroom. Same size as balcony downstairs. Same view, the same stairs. Go back into the bedroom. Nice high ceiling. Do this walkway is your closet space. Really nice closet space. You do have lighting in here. Shelving to the left. This is a great size Pass it. Shove me to the right. Extra shelving for your bathroom area. This one has the stand-up shower. And a private area for the toilet. Let me try to give you guys a different view of the closet. Kind of see how big your closet is. And same for your bedroom. Should give you guys another view. Hardwood flooring throughout this bedroom. It's really big. As you come out this bedroom, you see extra closet, a storage space. Next door, the master bedroom. Ceiling to floor windows. Very, very nice. I like this view. It's natural lighting in this area. To show you guys how big this bedroom is. As you walk through this bedroom, you have shelving to the right in your closet area, shelving to the left. You also have lighting in your closet. It's just really big. And you have more shelving towards your right of the closet. And as you walk through, yeah, his and her sink, shelving for bathroom. You have a stand-up shower. It's really big in here, you guys. It's pretty big. And this is 1136, 1933 square foot. Here at 1600 by two bedroom townhome.